waiting for, make sure you are strapped in and ready to go.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions. And in keeping with that, we've got an atmosphere with a real sense of enthusiasm here. And I'm hoping we get lift off once this game kicks off.
Rather wayward.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
Showing great feet. He's going for goal! He's missed, but not by that far.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Decent early chances. It bodes well for an exciting game. There will be a throw-in. Amrabat goes direct to the front line. Dinamo Zagreb going wide appreciably more than they had been.
Yeah, they just mentioned more of the increased time on the ball there and asking some interesting questions too, whether it's bringing someone into play or drifting inside. Good movement.
And he's had a hit. It's a loose ball. Control. Crosses it in. Goalkeeper's ball. Sends it forward. Now there's a fine ball. Just the canny finish! Oh, extraordinary.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Shifted upfield. Still waiting for the first goal. And the shot! Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
to the wing. Can he get onto this?
Second invitation, even from that range.
Goes forward. Played back to the goalkeeper. Whistle goes for half-time.
So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the case, though, we need to see more energy and invention early on.
Can he put it away? Oh, the ball's run loose here. AEK Athens take the lead, 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Now it's Petkovic, the pressing. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Interesting ball. Hit into the middle. Keeper's dealt with that. Defenders on the back foot. He's in acres of space here. And they can break here. Athens are leading here through the only goal of the game, scored early in the second half, 1-0 the score. Delicate pass out to the flank. Quite squeezed that one through.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
Looking to orchestrate a counter. Just 5 minutes left. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And that was very necessary.
AEK Athens certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Spread out to the left. Takes on his marker. Tried real chance! And that is it. The equaliser just wouldn't come. It is over.